Queen Marie of Hanover with her daughters Princess Marie and Princess Frederica, or Lily, as she was called, had an admirer in Prince Leopold, but Queen Victoria didn't want them to marry because she was afraid the blindness of Georg V was hereditary. It wasn't. It was caused by a childhood illness, and Lily eventually married a baron. She was still very close with Leopold until his death in 1884.